emotions except fear, rage, triumph, and self-abasement. There will be no loyalty except loyalty to the party. But always, there will be the intoxication of power. Always, at every moment, there will be the thrill of victory, the sensation of trampling on the enemy who is helpless. If you want to picture the future, imagine a boot stamping on the human face. Simple one. Don't let it happen.